This is Straight Arrow News.
Today is Wednesday, October 9th, 2019. Your Straight Arrow News with
Alejandra Salazar, Denarja Peebles, your menu expert Devern Krebs, and Quincy Nims. Starts now.
Hello, Oka! I'm your menu expert. Here's what you're eating today. Barbecue pork nachos, coleslaw, black bean salad, roots, or pepperoni pizza. Thursday, we got fajita chicken, butter carrots, Mexican beans, fruit, or cheeseburger.
What's up, Polkum? I'm Adaja Hudson, and here are your birthday shout-outs.
It's your birthday. We gonna party like it's your birthday.
Make sure you wish Christopher Randall his 18th birthday.
What's up, Polka? I'm Quincy Nims, and here what's up at Los Polka High School. Student with Hispanic heritage, Ms. Thomas wants you to know that today during 7th period, pictures will be taken. Everyone to display on the board for Hispanic Heritage Month in collaboration with Ms. Thomas's yearbook. Flu season is looming. Luckily, Lee County School has your back. You can get a flu shot here at the school Monday, October 28, 2019. You must have a signed consent form from your parents to get a shot. All forms must be turned in by October 21st. For more information, ask your homeroom teacher or Nurse Robertson. Don't miss out on an easy way to protect yourself from nasty flu this season. On Monday, November 11th at 12 o'clock, Harris Funeral Home would like to cordially advise you to your family to attend the ceremony honoring all men and women who have served. Let's help Harris Funeral Home spread the word and make sure to invite all friends and family, especially the men and women who served in the armed forces. They would love to have pictures of the past and present service men and women. You can email the pictures to hmh515@harrisfuneralhomeopelika.com. Please include your first and last name. Here's a chance to give a special shout out to the veterans on Veterans Day. Do you like creative writing and feel that you don't get enough chances to do it? Well, you're in luck. The Creative Writing Club signups are officially open. The club's mission is to help encourage all the writers of Los Polka High School. Students will have the opportunity to share and receive feedback on their poems, short stories, or novels. Meetings will be held on Thursday after school. The first meeting is scheduled for October 18th. If you're interested, see Ms. Thompson in room 8 to sign up. The 9 weeks end on Wednesday, October 9th, and report cards go home next Wednesday on the 16th. So make sure you handle your business. Parents and students, keep an eye out for our monthly Los Polka Ledger for all the schools, sports, and events for Los Polka High School and the surrounding community. On December 7th, the Los Polka Life Changers will be hosting a 5K walk/run fundraiser benefiting the American Cancer Society, and their continue to fight against cancer still needs you. For information, contact Belinda at lospolka5kwalk@yahoo.com. That's it for today. I'm Quincy Nims. Thanks for watching Straight Arrow News.
Yeah, hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances, finessing on them with some counterfeits, but now I'm counting this Parmesan where my accountant lives. In fact, I'm down in this. You say with my boo babe tastes like Kool-Aid for the analyst. Girl, I can buy a Westie world with my base stuff. I know that it's good.
No. birthday, 10/28/18. That's the
18. Make sure you is. Ooh.
He's a legend.
He said, bro.
This is Straight Arrow News.